At the 25-year mark of this festival, and it's about 22 years of this conference, I think it's fitting that we remember some of the great people who have graced the stage. Of course, we've remembered Michael Kennedy here today with a couple of songs. I'd like to now remember our friend Simon Neild. Simon was a fantastic performer, songwriter, and much loved by the West Australian music community. Had the joy of performing with him for a while, and when he got sick, he wrote some fantastic songs. And I found a CD tucked in my screen door one day with a note saying, "Just recorded these. What do you think?" And it had three songs on it. And this is one of those songs, and it's just a song that I hear quite a few people singing along to. So I do hope you join in with the chorus, and if you don't, pick it up and join in. Simon was a great lover of Cottesloe Beach. Swam there a lot, and he discovered, in fact, in this song, he discovered a colony of weedy sea dragons off the coast on Christmas Day. And he thought that they, the way they moved their little fins, that they looked like they were flying. And he wrote a song called Dragons Fly. And there's a line in this that says, "If you can't imagine, you can't see." And I really believe that's the case. And if the leadership of the world could imagine a little bit more, I think we'd be in a lot happier place than we are today. So please join in Dragons Fly. I've invited the gorgeous Iris to come and help me out, but I really want you to help me out too. Every kid knows that dragons fly. Dragons fly. Every kid knows that dragons fly. It's all in the way you use your eyes. Everything is something else in disguise. If you can't imagine, you can't see. These dragons. Dragons fly, every kid knows a dragon's fly. Simon Lee.